and we don't aim to raise our kids anyplace else.
Now,
wait a minute now. I heard you out.
Let him speak.
We're going to stay. And that means just two things. One, if you're wrong about me, then you ain't got nothing to worry about. Because that means I'm just a poor old country boy by the name of Jeff Murderbank. But on the other hand, if you're right about me, then you better start treating me pretty nice. Because you just don't know all the kind of trouble I can cause you. I might wave my right hand and bring a whole grove of locusts down on your crops. Then I might wave my left hand and drop all your wells. Then I might snap my fingers and burn a barn or two. And then some morning, if I get up and I feel exceptionally ornery, I might have the hawks come down and steal your chickens. Yes, sir. You folks better start treating me and mine real nice.
Well, that's a different picture, Jeff, but you aiming to make company. We sure ain't wanting to hurt her none.
Yes, sir. Sure it'd be wrong to hurt her trying to get at somebody else when you're fixing on murder, Jeff.
Right away, I reckon.
Well, let us know about it, boy. We'll picnic that day. Well, come on, gents. They got a lot of talking to do.
You couldn't really do all that, could you?
Of course not. I hate lying to them, but I find that when something comes up, you gotta cope with it.
How'd you do that?
Do what?
Light that match. You didn't strike it on anything, it just lit.
Comfort, honey. The first thing you've got to learn is not to imagine things.
True, 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 to someone like you. sunshine.
We were meant for each other.